E-fams, welcome to another beautiful moment with Miss Anne Wakama. Right here is just behind the fence of Beachwood Estate, and we'll be driving straight to where this estate is going to be located. Okay, this is a newly launched estate and it's got a very great title. All right, and the price is very, very okay. Now, one good thing I always tell clients is always key in before prices increase or before locations get to develop. Now, you can see that this is the same fence of Beachwood, and we're going to be driving straight to where our property is, okay? And probably you might be able to call me after this video and ask me a lot of more questions, because this property is going to sell out in a very short while, because right now what we have available there left is 7 plots left. And like I said, the title is Gazette, and the price, I'm going to be sharing the price before end of this video. Anyway, if you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button below, turn on your notification bell to get notified on each time we do a post right on the Heart to Heart TV. Follow us up on all of our social media platforms and ask a lot of questions regarding your real estate investments right here in Nigeria. Okay, so I'm going to really narrow so many things right now down, okay? And this is just basically for smart investors or for new investors. If you have not invested into any property, like all through you've been going through our channel, then you've got to pay attention to what you can get off this particular property. Now, this property is going for a very good price and is actually on a discounted rate. And if you want to buy a plot of land within this axis already, it's already worth almost 15 to 20 million. I mean, a genuine land. And this one is really, 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 really good to buy. Okay. Now, for those who are thinking of investing into real estate, probably in terms of land banking, or probably in terms of building, I mean, build to sell, or probably in terms of buying and probably keeping it for a long time or a short time to resell, this will pay you off. When I mean it will pay you off, it will pay you off, because the location is not far away from the road. As you can see, this video is a stretch video, no pause, okay, at any point in time. And this shows to you that it's more of like a 6 minutes drive, okay, to this location. Though we're not speeding, we're just, you know, catwalking. So for you to own a plot of land here is really something you should not miss. For you to have a land in an estate that is just 5 or 6 minutes away from the major Lekki Epe expressway, it is a great deal, because I also live within this axis and I know what it means to stay closer that much to the road. It's very, very good to buy. Okay, so for those who are looking at buying it at a very good price, which the price is 7 million naira per plot on promo price, because the original price is 9 million, but it's on promo price for 7 million. Okay, and for this, to me, is something you should not miss at all. Don't miss it. If you have missed other property, you miss some property and you hear that, oh, this property is sold out. And the good thing about this land is half plot is also available. So if you're interested, you've got to be very, very fast to call that number on the screen and probably check the WhatsApp link below to give us a chat so that we can help you secure this as fast as possible. Now, you can sit anywhere in the world and actually own your land right here in Lagos. We've done it for several clients and we will keep doing it for every client, because HTH Ampere Limited has been known for this, okay? And if you check our record everywhere online and all of that, you will know that yes, we've been delivering. Now, as we drive down, I'm sure you're seeing some houses one by one by the side. That could tell you that the place, there are people building, there are people living also in this houses, okay? It's motorable, and you can see that house, okay? It's straight down there. So the good thing about you exploring locations like this is that you're going to be buying at a very good price, and in 4 to 5 years you might really be surprised on what you'll be seeing here. Now, for those who are smart investors who really need a location to build like a mini estate, this particular place is specifically for you, because you're gonna spend less, though you might stretch a bit, okay, in terms of when you want to build, because for this land, it is an instant allocation. Once you buy, you pay all the fees, is an instant allocation. Now you might be wondering, what other fees do we have? The statutory fees that I always encourage clients to try and pay is the development fee and the documentation fee. Now, for the documentation of this land, it's going for 700k, and the development fee is 2500 per square meter. 2500 per square meter. So please call me, call the number on the screen, or check our WhatsApp link. If I'm not the one attending to you, definitely one of our teammates will be speaking with you so that you can secure this land. This land is, it is one of the best currently. And because it's new, most people haven't heard about it. But I bet you, if one developer catch me, developer will say, oh, man, please, I need this. Please, can you bring down the video? Because it has happened before when people that really, really want to build. And when they build on that land, they will sell the house for like millions of naira at the end of the day. But for those who really understand what investment is, I'm sure they would rush this. Anyway, and the topography is also dry. So if you're interested, give us a call as fast as possible. Thank you so much for watching this. If you haven't subscribed, please do that as fast as possible and turn on your notification bell. And if you like this video, please do a thumbs up by liking this video. Also share it, people know it could help. I love you now and always. Bye-bye.